In this video, we will show how to create a very basic low poly landscape. Let's start creating some mountains. Remove the cube and add a plane. Make the plane 10 times bigger by pressing S10. Go to Edit Mode and select Edge Subdivide. In the left corner, you will see the Subdivide menu. Set the number of cuts to 12. Select 3 vertices to create 3 mountains. Now pull up the vertices. You will notice that the surrounding faces don't move along, thus creating very sharp mountains. We can use proportional editing to make it more smooth. Select proportional editing, and when pulling up the vertices, you will notice a white circle. Using the scroll wheel, you can make the circle smaller or wider, and with that, you set the area that will move along. Now create a shape for your mountains by pulling up vertices and using proportional editing. Let's give our landscape a basic color. Go to Object Mode and create a new material. Go to the Material tab, press New, and give the material a proper name. Deselect Use Nodes and select a nice color for your landscape. Let's give the mountains a color. Go to Edit Mode and select the faces of the mountain. Press B to select multiple faces and hold down Shift if you want to select faces one by one. If you want to deselect a face, hold down Shift and press again on that face. Now add a new material. Go to the Material tab, press New, and give your material a proper name. Deselect Use Nodes and select a nice color for your mountains. Press Assign to assign the color to the selected faces. Now we can add some snow to the mountains. In Edit Mode, select the faces that will be covered with snow. You use B to select multiple faces and hold down Shift to select just one face. Now add a new material and give it a proper name. Deselect Use Nodes. The base color is already white, so you can assign the base color to the selected faces. Thank you for watching this video.